At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and pagers, and as you know, flash photography and video recording is not allowed. We also ask that you please remove all caps and hats so the people behind and around you can enjoy the view. Gum chewing is not allowed, and please don't stick it under your seat. We're happy that you've joined us here at the Orange Blossom Opry and ask that you please take all refuse with you to the nearest exit as you leave the auditorium. And now, ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Got his Doc Holliday jacket on.
I'm your Huckleberry. Somebody else used this microphone, and they put it on with a pipe wrench.
Look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Coming down that railroad track. It's the Orange Blossom Special. Bringing my baby back. Yeah, baby!
I look like Doc Holliday. I'm not sure what you look like.
You're a daisy if you do.
You're a daisy if you do.
Man, those guys were smoking.
I hope that's not coming out of the bottom of my britches.
We are so lucky to have you guys playing fiddles like that.
Yeah. Come on, that's kind of fun, huh? Well, welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry, everybody. How the heck are you today? Y'all okay? Big Friday here at the show at the Opry. We're glad that you're here. We're having a big old time. I'll be glad when that goes away. But I like using it now. Eddie talked me into letting us use the smoke. So anyway, hey, folks, how many are here for the very first time at the Orange Blossom Opry? Get your hands up. Let me see. A couple folks there. A bunch of y'all over there. Where are y'all from? The Villages?
Delwood.
Oh, Delwood.
How? Del Webb?
Dollywood. I'll just keep getting it wrong all night.
Delwood? Where the Sweet Zell. Corn Festival? Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, I love that corn, man. Are they still doing that festival anymore? No.
I mean, did they just stop because of COVID, or they just stopped
or did
it?
The corn dry up?
Oh.
I hate when that happens. All right, and was there anybody over here? I got so consumed with that. Going on. Any new folks over here? Nobody?
There was a gentleman right there. I think he's a police officer. Look how long his arm is.
Wow, he's a police officer?
Well, he's got a long arm.
Long arm of the law. Anyway, welcome to the show, everybody. We are the Orange Blossom Opry Band, and tonight is Friday night, and I have to make a special announcement that I hope I get right. So the Orange Blossom Opry is pulling out the red carpet. I'm not sure where the red carpet was, but we're pulling it out, by golly, for two lucky people here on Friday night. And so what the deal is, folks, if you take your tickets that you have with you tonight and make sure when you leave you give them to Sadie over there. See Sadie? She's sitting right over there. Y'all say hi to Sadie. She runs the general store over there. That's the Orange Blossom Opry General Store. If you give her your tickets, and then she's going to put them into a drawing, and then we're going to draw out two lucky people that on, what's the date on there? On July 23rd, you all are going to get to, here, this is big. You're going to get to come backstage and meet the Orange Blossom Opry Band. Yeah, that's big. And you're going to get to have dinner with Nancy, though, which that alone is worth probably a couple $100.
Yeah, easy.
Do you all know Nancy? Nancy's our cook. Is Nancy out here? Where is she? She's our cook. She's back there. And let me tell you something. That woman puts up with more than you all would ever believe from all of us in this band. But she cooks dinner for us every Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, all the stars that come in. She does a great job. And
there's
Nancy right there. We're just talking about you. And she's the crabbiest old goat I ever met in my life. Oh, there she is right there. Anyway,
we
just love Nancy. We're just picking on you, honey. We're going to get to go to dinner with Nancy and all of us guys
and
in the band.
And all of us guys,
and
too.
We'll be in the back there, and we'll get to laugh and tell some jokes and tell some stories. And that will happen on July 23rd. So what you have to do is give your tickets to Sadie as you all exit tonight, and then we'll pull out a drawing. Are there two different winners, so each person gets to bring a guest? Do I have that correct? Yeah? Every Friday Night Live, the whole month of
June
we're going to take the tickets. And then when are we going to...
They write their name on the ticket?
You write your name on the ticket? How do we know?
It's in the computer. So everybody in here's name is in the computer on their ticket.
So we have all these people's social security numbers and everything? Perfect. I like that. Is there any way, I was just looking out at some of those, is there any way we can like find their phone numbers? I mean, just in case. Well, you know. All right, anyway, I'm going to take a... Folks, I know there's not very many of y'all, but you better wake up a little.
I know there's one lady out here that her boyfriend just left town.
He did?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where is she?
He's gone. She's sitting right there.
Right in the front? Oh, your boyfriend left town? No kidding. All right. Well, hey, listen, man.
Dan, if you're watching, you better be starting to get nervous.
Well, we've really only got one question to ask you, really, and that's all. I mean, it's simple, okay? How much money you got? All right. Folks, I want to take a second to introduce a band to you. For those of you who are new here, and thanks a lot for coming out. We sure appreciate y'all coming out. The gentleman over here on my left hails from the great state of Illinois. He plays the bass, he plays the guitar, he plays the drums. He sings a mighty fine song. He is our road manager, stage manager, bus driver. Everybody say hello to Kevin Kingston.
Hey, Kay.
That's him right there. The gentleman behind me playing the fire out of the fiddles from the great state of Iowa, and he plays the fire out of everything he puts in his hands. You all know his name, and on the count of three, watch this. One, two, three.
Hey, Dougie.
Hey, Dougie, that's Doug Stock, everybody. Say hello to Dougie. And the gentleman behind me hails from Florida. He is a Floridian. He is
born and raised.
Born and raised here in Florida, whole family. Your family, the family before Floridians? Oh, North Carolina. North Carolina.
City,
now.
The Plant City Tigers, was it? No.
The Plant City.
Raiders.
It was a Plant
City Raiders.
It was a Plant City Possums, wasn't it?
Yeah, the
Plant City. Anyway, he hails from Plant City, Florida. He is the handsome and talented. Everybody say hi to Todd Bowers.
TB.
The gentleman sitting over here is our lead singer, and you'll hear him sing all night. And I will tell those of you who are new here, I've been a lucky guy. I've played in a couple very famous bands. I've never played in a better band than the Orange Blossom Opry Band, and you'll never hear a better singer than our lead singer, Arlen Ouellette, everybody.
That's probably not true, but thank you anyway.
That said, you're not going to get to sing. I'm going to sing.
And the leader of our group, the fancy, the tall, dark, and handsome, Bobby Randall.
Keep it up. Ah, Ross. Watch this, fellas.
Well, I stopped at a roadhouse in Texas. Was a little place called Hamburger Dance. I heard that old jukebox playing a song about a truck-driving man. Well, the waitress, she poured me some coffee. I thanked her and called her back again. I said, that old song sure does hit me, 'cause I'm a truck-driving man. So pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. I'll put a quarter in the jukebox, play the truck-driving man. Come on, Dougie. She poured me some coffee. Well, I thanked her and called her back again. I said, that old song sure does hit me, 'cause I'm a truck driving man. So pour me another cup of coffee, it is the best in the land. Well, I'll put a quarter in the jukebox, the truck driving man. Come on, son. In the land, I'll put a quarter in the jukebox and play the truck driving man, and play the truck driving one more time, play the truck driving.
Like you were singing drunk driving.
I was. Isn't that the worst?
Drunk driving.
Driving, man. Drunk driving. Man, my daddy was a truck driver, so I'll send that song out to my daddy. Well, he's not here anymore, but you know the funny thing about my dad, though? My dad voted this year. He did. He's been dead 10 years, but he voted.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's not get into that, though, right?
So who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy? Thank you.
Bobby learned that for this this week. I thought I'd just sing it. But well, how's it start? Okay. Yeah, here you come knocking on my door. Baby, tell me what you got on your mind. I guess those college boys all went home for the summertime. Baby, you're looking right, looking good, looking like a woman should. So why is it so hard to find a place to lay your pretty little head down once in a while? You run on a little tough love, baby. Hey, now don't you sweat it. Everything is waiting inside for you. You know I got it. So come and get it. Who's your daddy? Who's your baby? Who's your buddy? Who's your friend? Now who's the one guy that you come running to and your love life starts crumbling? I got the money, you got the honey. Let's cut a deal, let's make a plan. Who's your daddy? Who's your baby? Who's your buddy? Who's your man? Don't you sweat it. Everything is waiting inside for you. You know I got it. So come and get it. Who's your daddy? Who's your baby? Who's your buddy? Hey, who's your friend? Now who's the one guy that you come running to when your life starts crumbling? I got the money, you got the honey. Let's cut a deal, let's make a plan. Who's your daddy? Who's your baby? Who's your buddy? Who's your man? Who's your daddy? Who's your baby? Who's your buddy? Who's your man?
Shout out to Toby Keith. Everybody say hello on Facebook to Mr. Kenny Evans, who's watching tonight. Y'all
hey,
say hello to
Kenny.
Him. Those of you who came to see him on the Brooks and Dunn show. You know, that guy, we did a Brooks and Dunn tribute, and our buddy Kenny Evans, who's watching. I'm telling you swear to gosh, if you closed your eyes when he was singing, you'd swear you were listening to Kix Brooks.
Yeah.
Was he not that good?
I think he sounds like Kix Brooks on a good day.
On a good day. He's the best Kix Brooks. You guys are all being quiet in here. Why don't you say anything? No, don't you think Kenny was good?
He is, man. I love him. Love you, Kenny.
They're not going with me on this, Kenny. Sorry, I'm trying to dump on you, but he's not going to me. He sounds exactly like Ronnie Dunn. I'll tell you something. The guy was incredible. So he's watching on Facebook. So is my mom. Say hello to her. Say hello to the sixth member of the Orange Blossom Opry Band. His name is Nathan Smith. He's back there in the back.
Nathan!
That's Karen up there on the right, and that's Fast Eddie doing all the funky lights back there in the back. So this is, there's Fast Eddie, and who is, see, that's what happens, man. We come in here, and the light guy, he gets all the girls. There he is with Linda Davis. Anybody come to the Linda Davis show? She was incredible. All right, what are we doing over there, Hoss? We ready? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage.
I said, thanks for telling me that Kenny's watching before I get there.
No,
I appreciate
Kenny.
That.
He said, thanks for telling me Kenny's watching before I sing.
It only happens to me. It never happens to anybody else.
Woo!
Well, I was getting kind of tired of in a chatter. Nothing I could say ever seemed to matter. So I took a little drive just to clear my head. I saw a flash of neon
up ahead. Looked like a place to find some satisfaction with a little less talk and a lot more action. I'm way to the bar, shouting for a drink while the screaming guitar. Drunk on the stool, tried to mess with my head. I didn't even listen to a word he said. I knew somewhere all this distraction was a little less talk and a lot more action. Little less talk, if you please. A lot more loving is what I need. Down to the main attraction with some little less talk and a lot more action. Fighting them off at a corner table. She had a long neck bottle, she was peeling the label. Look on her face, stood it perfectly clear. Said, somebody please get me out of here. She shot me through the glass with faction. A little less talk and a lot more action. A little less talk, if you please. A lot more loving is what I need. Let's get on down to the main attraction. A little less talk and a lot more action. A little less talk, a lot more action. Let's get on down to the main attraction. With a little less talk and a lot more action. Let's get on down to the main attraction. With a little less talk, a lot more action.
Yeah! KK!
KK, everybody! Thank you. Good job, boss. What's that it said? I can see on the... It said Kenny Evans is laughing.
I knew it!
No. Just giving it to you. All right. Let's see. We're moving along. What you...
It's doing
it. That's what it's doing, isn't it? Let's see what it is. Okay. No, that's...
It's an F note if we want to just stay in the key of F the whole time.
All right. I got a new wireless unit, folks, and something goes crazy and it starts playing itself.
He buys one. It's like $200 and it's not good enough. I'll go to the next step.
Yeah, this one was $300.
Yeah,
$390 for this one.
Really?
Did it stop, Nathan?
Yes, sir, it did.
Well,
I can still hear it, but just really light.
That could be the metal plate in your head that's vibrating.
Oh, that could
vibrating.
Be. Yeah.
So, sorry. Hey, we've got folks in Nova Scotia, Germany, y'all.
Wow.
Malaysia. Wow, my gosh. Ontario, Virginia, North Carolina. Is Malaysia over by Virginia? It is, isn't it? North Carolina, Michigan, Tennessee, Ohio, Texas, Iowa, Illinois, Georgia, New York, Connecticut, Pennsylvania, Maryland, Mississippi, South Carolina, and Florida. All on Facebook watching,
wow.
Folks. How about that?
I mean, do you think Desiree makes that up, or is that for real?
I don't know. I think she might make it up. Nova Scotia and Germany. That's pretty cool. Germany's by South Carolina. And anyway, I don't know any German, but howdy.
You know something? The other day we had Mickey Adams doing the Willie Nelson stuff, and he didn't do one of my favorite Willie Nelson songs.
So?
So I think we'd just do it.
We should.
Crazy
I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world did I do? I'm crazy for thinking that my love could hold. I'm crazy for crying and crazy for trying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world did I do? I'm crazy for thinking that my love could hold. I'm crazy for crying and crazy for trying, and I'm crazy for loving you. I'm crazy for crying and crazy for trying, and I'm crazy for loving.
I don't know that, everybody. Good job. All right. Well, you know, on Friday nights, folks, here at the Orange Blossom Opry, we always have a special guest. And tonight's no different. Does that bother you?
A little bit.
A little bit?
Okay. Smack him.
Yeah. We have a guest tonight, singer with us. She's no stranger here to the Orange Blossom Opry. She's been here a bunch of times. Y'all make a bunch of noise, now. Now. For Terry Moody, everybody.
Terry! We love Terry.
You're so bossy, Bobby. Hi, everybody. How you doing? How about a little Highway 101?
Times he's sorry. I always take him back. No sooner I know he'll spend the night with you. And leave me crying. Oh, you don't love him, but you are.
Some Reba fans in the audience. Yeah? So you won't mind if we do a little Reba, right? All righty. Okay, boys, let's do that telephone song. Back in 1876, an old boy named Bell invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing we call the telephone. Now there's one on every corner, at the back of every bar. Get one in your suitcase, on a plane, or in your car. So tell me why haven't I heard from
why?
You? Trouble isn't with my line. I'm sure the operator will be glad to put you through. Just dial zero for assistance if it all confuses you. Tell me
why
haven't I heard from
why
you?
Everybody, round of applause for Terry Moody. She'll be back on the second half. Oh, okay.
So
well, let's
go to the dance.
What, do that?
Wait a minute. I think it came
to Garth Brooks' zone. Arlen's got a new piano that he just got, so he's got stuff going on over there. I got stuff blowing up over here. And so if y'all don't mind, on the break, we'll probably get a couple mechanics out here and try to get this stuff working. Can you do the next one?
Yes, the next one.
We'll do that.
We can go back, though, to it if you want.
After this?
If you want, yeah.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I have it now.
Want to do it now?
Sure.
Okay.
We can stick with the original plan.
I don't know what the original plan was because I'm never in the loop.
Well, I really wanted to do a song, and I love this song. And I tell you, when I was a kid in high school and I was starting to play music live with my buddies, we wanted to learn this song because Bobby Randall was from the next town over, Midland. I was from Bay City, Michigan, or, you know, close to Bay City. And we wanted to do Sawyer Brown songs. So this was one of the first songs that my brother and I actually learned.
I just want to remind you, Kenny's watching.
Well, on to the next song then. No. I just start singing, right? I feel tears welling up cold and deep inside, like my heart's gonna break. And a stab of loneliness sharp and painful, and I mean every shame. You might say that I was taking it hard since you threw me off of the call. I'm not doing it, I'm hiding out of sorrow, and I might break right down and bawl. And now the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstretch. Heartaches going through the inside. My tears are holding back there, trying not to fall. My heart's out on the running. True love scratched for another save. The race is on, and it looks like a heartache, and the winner loses all.
Bobby!
Ventured in love, never once suspecting what the final result would be. Now I live in fear, waking up each morning, out an inch are gone from me. There's aching pain in my heart for today, was the one I hated to face. Somebody new came out the winner, and I came out in second place. And now the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstage. Heartaches going to the inside. My tears are holding back there. I'm trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running. True love scratched for another save. Race is on, and it looks like a heartache. And the winner loses all. Now the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstretch. Heartaches are going through the inside. My tears are holding back there. I'm trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running. True love scratched for another save. The race is on, and it looks like a heartache. And the winner loses all. The winner loses all. Sawyer Brown.
Thank you very much. All right. I got to tell you a little story, because this will tell you about the next song. We were on Capitol Records. I was on Capitol Records for 10 years and recorded many, many records with Sawyer Brown. And one of the cool things is, you know, we kind of started out and people would take us under our wing. And Kenny Rogers was one of the first guys, and he put us out on tour. I worked with Kenny for probably 3 years and then off and on for many, many years. And so after we got kind of started and up and going, they put this other guy out who was on Capitol Records. And you always think, you know, well, you always wonder, is this guy going to do any good? Is this guy going to ever make it? You know,
and he opened for you guys.
And he opened for us, yeah. He was opening for us for a bunch. So here's one of this guy's song. I don't know if he ever did very well in the business or not, but here's one of his songs. Thank you.
looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that she'd ever say goodbye? And now, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything. For a moment, wasn't I the king? If I'd only known how the king would fall, who's to say, I might have changed it all. And now, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives were better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I didn't get to miss the dance. Yes, my life was better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I didn't get to miss the dance.
Garth Brooks.
Arlen Ouellette, everybody. I think that guy ended up doing pretty good in the business.
He made a couple bucks in the business.
Yeah, he had a couple songs, and he dropped us like a hot tomato. Good fella, anyway. If you all get a chance to go see Garth Brooks, he's a good guy. Speaking of Garth Brooks, well, this has got nothing to do with Garth Brooks, does it?
No, not at all.
But if you were thinking about Garth Brooks, you couldn't help but thinking about Farron Young.
And that fits Dougie right in there, doesn't
it? And so with Garth Brooks, Farron Young, Dougie's from Iowa. It all makes sense when you're a guy like me.
This song came out the year I was born.
Song from the 1940s.
Well, me and my baby, we're going steady. Ain't maybe yet, but we're getting ready to tie the knot. I'm gonna make her my own. Now that I found her, I'm gonna keep her. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers, she's my baby. She's going steady with me. Well, I've been honky-tonking round nearby all my life. And now I got me a steady girl. I'm gonna make her my loving wife. All you roping round her, better leave her alone. Don't even try to call her on the phone. She's my baby, going steady with me. Poppy! We're going steady. I'll go up and ask your daddy, what does he think if you and I are wed? 'Cause I love you and you love me. We're both as happy as we can be. I hope your daddy will let you go steady with me. We'll get the rings and be on our way to see that preacher man. And when you say I do, sweetheart, I'll slip that ring on your loving hand. Everything's gonna turn out fine. You'll be yours and you'll be mine. My baby, you're going steady with me. Yes, you're my baby, you're going steady with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Orange Blossom Opry Band. We're going to take just a short break right now. Don't forget, take your tickets now and get them to Sadie over there so you can get in that drawing, because you want to go to have to come and have dinner with us. I think it's liver and onions. And sauerkraut. Y'all will love it. We'll be right back in just a couple minutes, all right? Y'all stick around. All right. because I can't sleep because my shower keeps running in my bathroom, and it keeps running on the floor, and it keeps me awake all night. Anybody know anything about that? What do you say? Shut up and keep playing? Everybody back? Where's Todd?
Hey, wait a minute. Hold on. I got to get my ear.
Kevin's not ready. Everybody having a good time? What about you folks that are here for the first time? Y'all okay? Everybody okay? All right. All right. Linda, are your friends okay? They're okay? All right. Did you give them tickets or did you have to pay them to come? Nice. Well, a lot of people come and see us the first time. You know, not many people come back a second, so we appreciate all you that keep coming back. Kevin's over there got something going on. I'm not sure what it is.
I had to fix my diaper.
Had to fix your Depends?
Okay.
I'm going right now.
That's right. That's right. Proud to be a sponsor of the Orange Blossom Opry. New Depends. All right. All right, we ready? Hit it, Wichita.
The closer you get, the further I fall. I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster, with no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall. Could I be dreaming? Is this really real? Is there something magic the way that I feel in your arms tonight? The closer you get, the further I fall. I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster, but no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall.
Could I be dreaming? Is this really real? Is there something magic the way that I feel in your arms tonight?
The closer you get, the further I fall. I'll be over the edge now, no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster, with no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall.
I keep falling. Yes, I'm falling.
Falling.
I keep falling. Yes, I'm falling.
The closer you get, the further I fall. I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster, with no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall. The closer you get, the further I fall.
Thank you all very much. Hey, am I the only guy that the allergies are like killing me? Is everybody else?
Me too, man.
It's like, is it just me? It is? No, it's everybody.
Well, you've heard it in my voice, definitely.
Yeah. You start singing, and then this, what's going on down there? And you
take all these meds to dry it up, and then it's hard on the voice.
I've taken, in the morning, I take Zyrtec, and then I took some kind of drugs my landlord gave me that he had laying around. I don't know what the hell they were. And then I take Benadryl at night. And I still just nothing's working. And I used the Flonase, and I tried a couple rounds of Dulcolax. I thought that.
Yeah, but that Flonase got in. See, that Flonase, if you use it that way,
yeah,
you'll forget that your nose is bothering
That's
you.
That's right.
Good point.
Well, then after the Dulcolax, both ends were running. So, all right, enough of that. What are we singing?
So tomorrow night we got a show that we originally started. And I think Bobby had a great idea calling it Travis Travis. And it was for a night of Travis Tritt and Randy Travis. So we called it Travis Travis. And it seems like we had the hardest time getting people to go with that, like in our marketing department. So
yeah, they
even out on the sign, did you notice it says Tritt Travis?
they got it backwards. But God bless them. You can't run a carnival without them.
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
We love them. We're just kidding.
So here's one we're working on for tomorrow. I took a double take out on the interstate, and I saw her making eyes at me. And so I followed her down to Clubhouse Drive, past the pool and the 18 greens. And in the parking lot, I said, it's mighty hot, maybe I could buy you a beer. She said, I'm glad you asked, but I'll have to pass, as only members are allowed in here. I said, well, I'm a member of a country club. Country music is what I love. I drive an old Ford pickup truck. I do my drinking from a Dixie cup. Hey, I'm a bona fide dancing fool. I shoot a mighty mean game of pool. In a honky-tonk roadside pub, I'm a member of a country club. Lord, you look so inviting. Thought it might be exciting for a woman with a limousine to go bouncing around in a beat-up truck with a man in worn-out jeans. It's 5 o'clock before Friday night, and here's where the fun begins. So don't worry about your reputation, 'cause you can tell all your friends. And I'm a member of a country club. Country music is what I love. I drive an old Ford pickup truck. I do my drinking from a Dixie cup. Hey, I'm a bona fide dancing fool. I shoot a mighty mean game of pool. In a honky-tonk roadside pub, I'm a member of a country club. Hey, I'm a member of a country club. Country music is what I love. I drive an old Ford pickup truck. I do my drinking from a Dixie cup. Hey, I'm a bona fide dancing fool. I shoot a mighty mean game of pool. In a honky-tonk roadside pub, I'm a member of a country club. In any honky-tonk roadside pub, I'm a member of a country club. Yeah. Travis Tritt.
Hey, Nathan, could I get a little more of my guitar in that monitor, please? And I won't have to. I think that thing may have straightened up. Travis Tritt, that's tomorrow night. Tritt and Tritt. That's what we are going for.
Travis Tritt.
Oh, we went.
No, we're going Travis.
I thought we went Trit to Trit.
Oh, see, Travis Trit.
Oh, Travis.
And Randy
Trit.
Travis.
Oh, see, Travis, I thought Travis. It was we were going.
So you're the one behind all that.
I put the sign up. Yeah, whatever. That's tomorrow night anyway, folks. A lot of good stuff. Why didn't we just call it like Cagney and
Lacey?
Lacey, yeah, that yeah. was easy to remember.
Let's do that next time.
Oh, we will. Hey, are you yeah. are you busy over there?
Yeah, no,
you are.
Yeah. Hey, I wanted to say a shout to the people from from Zellwood that was over here. I found out and recognized a good friend of all of ours, really, Chuck Atkins and his family. Can you put the light on him, Fast Eddie, down there? Stand up, Chuck. Come on now. There he is. He ran the Zellwood Corn Festival for many, many years.
Wow.
Yeah. He brought great talent, a lot of great shows. I opened a lot for him, and he had the likes of Charlie Daniels,
yes.
Confederate Railroad,
yeah.
Sawyer Brown.
Was I?
Was Bobby in every band?
George Lucas, who Doug played with,
really?
Doug toured with, was there.
Was I in those bands when you hired us, or had I been fired already? I was there. Yeah. Which one, wow. Sawyer Brown or Confederate Railroad?
Yeah.
Both.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, in Michigan, Bobby and I have both played several different years at the Auburn Corn Festival.
We did. So. And I personally, oh, he's not here. I have a shirt from the Corn Palace. You ever go to the Corn Palace? No. This is really going down some rabbit hole, I know. But there's a place in South Dakota that's all made of corn. It's called the Corn Palace. It's in Mitchell.
Have you ever played cornhole?
Yes, and I can't tell you where.
What the name of a game, right?
I know, but I can't tell you where. But I actually won. I spent a little time last April in this particular spot. I was there for a month having a big old time. And we had cornhole things in there, and myself and another guy won.
You won the tournament?
I did. I was good. I'm pretty good at that stuff. Hey, you feel like singing, or I could just stand up here and talk about this all night?
I thought, well, talking about corn, see okay. what you started?
Well, thank you all for coming. We sure appreciate you all for coming, and thank you all for all the things you did for the community and hiring our bands and everything. We sure appreciate it, because we couldn't do it without guys like y'all. So thank you very much.
Yep. All right. Let's do it. I'll try it.
He's going to try it.
Sitting at a tiny table in a rusty restaurant. She was staring at a coffee cup. He was trying to keep the courage up by flying booze. The talk was small when they talked it on. They both knew what they want. There was no need talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. She said, hey, you don't look like my type, but I think you'll do. The red romance, the red rendezvous. And he said, I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to. The red romance, the red rendezvous. Oh, get it. Yeah. Bar, they got in his car and they drove away. They drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she knew what for. He went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. Then he came back with a key. Give it to me, I'll unlock the door. Now she kept saying, I've never really done this kind of thing before. Have you?
Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous.
And he said, yes, I have, but only a time or two.
Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Third romance, low rent rendezvous.
Yeah.
There you go, KK.
Kevin.
I never understood that song. Could you explain what's going on in that song? I mean, just from a songwriter's standpoint.
Well, you see, it all started, they had this corn festival. And I went to a hotel.
Well, here's a, some music from a guy down out in Texas way. Is that what we're doing?
Yes. Cold Fort Worth beer just ain't no good for jealous. But I tried it night after night. You're in someone else's arms in Dallas. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? Now, darling, while you're busy burning bridges, burn one for me if you get time. 'Cause good memories don't fade so easy. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? Now you left me here to be with him in Dallas, and I know it hurt you at the time. Well, I wonder now if it makes a difference. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? Hey, boys.
And I know it hurt you at the time. Well, I wonder now if it makes a difference. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? Does Fort Worth ever? Does Fort Worth ever? Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind?
Yeah.
George Strait music. Don't forget, folks, tomorrow night we'll be doing the music of Strait and Strait. Or Strait and. No, that's not right, is it?
Travis.
Randy Travis and Travis Tritt.
Do you have it straight now?
I have it straight now. See, if you all don't laugh and cut up, we'll just start having jokes amongst ourselves. So here's some, practice laughing when I do this. This will be the laugh. Ready? Laugh. One, two, three, here. Very good. All right. So that's your cue. When I do that.
Wow.
Yeah. So this guy walks into a bar. All right. I got it. This side over here knows about the guy walking into the bar. Hope I get this intro right.
From a jack to a king, from lonely house to a wedding ring, I played an ace and I won the queen and walked away with her heart. From a jack to a king, with no regret I stacked the cards last night, and Lady Luck played her hand just right and made me king of her heart. For just a little while, I thought that I might lose the game. Then just in time, I saw a twinkle in your eyes. From a jack to a king, from loneliness to a wedding ring, I played an ace and I won the queen. It made me king of her heart. For just a little while, I thought that I might lose the game. Then just in time, I saw a twinkle in your eyes. From a jack to a king, from loneliness to a wedding ring, I played an ace and won the queen. That made me king of her heart.
Short and sweet.
So,
thank you. That's a great.
That song was by two people, actually. The first guy that had it out, do you remember who the first guy was? Who?
Jack Green? Really?
Then Ricky Van Shelton recorded that song, too. Anyway. Well, here's another really old song. We decided, I talked my landlord into coming tonight, and he said, you know, I'm pretty old. And I said, I know. And he said, I don't remember much of this new stuff. And I said, well, we'll play a bunch of old songs for you.
That's so, all we do, really, isn't it?
Yeah, really. So here's a song from the 20s for my landlord. No.
No. You were mine for just a while. Now you're putting on the style. And you never once look back at your home across the track. You're the gossip of the town, and my heart can still be found where you tossed it on the ground. Pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down when you're blue and all alone. When the glamour starts to bore you, come on back where you belong. You may be their pride and joy, but they'll find another toy, and they'll take away your crown. Pick me up on your way down.
Play it, Dougie. Come on, the whole thing.
Made you haughty and so rude. Your new friends can take the blame.
underneath you're still the same. But when you learn these things are true, I'll be waiting here for you. When you tumble to the ground, but pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down. When you're blue and all alone, when the glamour starts to bore you, come on back where you belong. You may be there for pride and joy, but they'll find another toy. When they take away your crown, pick me up on your way down. When you tumble to the ground, pick me up on your way down.
That last song was for Butch Heath, if you're listening, Butch.
As I tell you every week when you come here to see the Orange Blossom Opry, that is why he's from Illinois. And they laugh every week, and that doesn't even make any sense. He's completely disgusted with me every time I say it. He just looks off into the wabble. Hey, we've got a special guest with us tonight. If you know, if we come on, if you show up on Friday nights, we always try to have a guest for you. And we try to have a young lady come out and sing for you, because you probably get tired of listening to us guys all the time. So I thought we'd do something nice for the guys. And this young lady's been with us several times. Y'all make a bunch of noise now. Now would be good. Y'all make a bunch of noise for Terry Moody, everybody.
Thank you so much. Well, let's just keep on that vibe, that feel. like Pretty Woman, right? Let's do a Del Shannon song that was covered by one of my favorite influences, Bonnie Raitt. Shall we? We'll merge the two. We'll see how it goes. I have a blast playing with these guys every time I get an opportunity. I love it. I was talking about one of my early influences was Bonnie Raitt. Another one who I listened to for years is Linda Ronstadt, the great Linda Ronstadt. So we're going to do one of hers for you, right?
Feeling better.
Broke a heart, it's gentle and true. I broke a heart over someone like you. I beg his forgiveness on bended knees. I wouldn't blame him if he said to feel no good, you're no good. you're no good.
That's Bobby Randall on the guitar, folks. He's not all about country. Really, you are, aren't you? A little bit. Thank you. Well, you guys have been really sweet, and I've been having a blast here. I love, like I said, playing with these guys. I'm going to slow it down and do a song that I just started doing here. I don't know why I never sang it, but I really, really enjoy it. So we're going to leave you with Little George on My Mind. Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear like moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly, but in sweet dreams I see the road leads back to you. Oh, Georgia, Georgia, no, no peace. Just an old sweet song, it's Georgia on my mind. Take it down. That was Doug. Thank you. appreciate it.
Terry Moody, everybody, huh? Is that pretty good?
There's a lot of chords in there.
You know, I kind of sat back in the back and said, boy, there's a lot of chords in this that I'm not playing. We're going to get a little funky now. What key is this in?
It's in G.
G, and now, where's G?
That's right between A and F, right in there.
Hit it off.
I said G tonight. Sorry. That feels way better.
There we go. Don't try this at home, folks. We are professionals here.
In G, right? Just give it one reason to stay here. I turn right back around. Just give it one reason to stay here. Yeah, and I'll turn right back around. Said I don't want to leave you alone. You gotta make me change my mind. Well, baby, I got your number. And I know that you got mine. How you know that I called you? I called so many times. Now you can call me baby. Ooh, call me anytime. Just give me one reason to stay here. And I'll turn right back around. Just give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Said I don't want to leave you alone, you gotta make me change my mind. Well, I don't want no one to squeeze me, they might take away my life. I don't want no one to squeeze me, they might take away my life. I just want someone to hold me, oh, and rock me through the night. Oh, rock them on the guitar, Bobby. How about Dougie? Got some? Precious energy. Just give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around.
Get to see me turning.
Oh, give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around.
Oh, can't you see me turning?
I said I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind.
And now, baby, just give me one reason. Oh, give me just one reason why. She said, hey, now, baby, just give me one reason. Oh, give me just one reason why
I should stay.
Said, I told you that I love you, and ain't no more to say.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Good job, Arlen.
Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I got on. When the sun is high on the Texas sky, I'll be bucking at the county fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe, lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. I've been looking for aid when they pull that gate, and I hope that judge ain't blind. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I got on. I ain't got a dime, but what I got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be.
Bobby on the fiddle. So it's more like Bobby on the violin on that song, isn't it? It's kind of a difference, isn't there, fiddle and violin?
Well, it really isn't. I guess it's the same instrument, but it's, you know, some people, I guess it's the same, isn't it, Dougie? The violin and the fiddle are the same instrument?
Yes.
He's more of a cello fellow.
And like you and Arlen, I mean...
There's always room for cello. Right.
You and Arlen both play the keyboards.
That's right.
Yeah. I love it when people, they don't know what a steel guitar is, so they say, what's that other guy playing that keyboard thing?
Yeah.
I mean, I can play steel.
Yeah.
Wow. All right, Dougie, you're up. What you doing?
Go pull the road down the bayou. My found sweetest one, me on my hook. Son of a gun, well, I pick fun on the bayou. Well, jambalaya, crawfish pie, Billy Gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna to see Mama share the meal. Pick guitar, feel food jar, and Miguel. Son of a gun will have big fun on the bayou. Is buzzing. Kimbo, come see you bound by the dozen. Dressed in style, go hog wild, me on my own. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Well, jambalaya, crawfish pie, belly gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see Mama Shell's meal. Guitar, boo-boo jar, and Miguel. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou.
Playing the fiddle at half mast.
I was tired. I couldn't get it all the way up here.
That's how Doug Kershaw plays there. Y'all, were y'all here when Doug Kershaw was here? You were? Was he not incredible? Absolutely. All right. We're going to skip the next song, fellas, because my voice feels like Kermit the Frog. And I'm going to pass right along to you. Yeah, it ain't easy being green. I'll pass over to you there, Wichita.
Can we do it?
They do a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I'm never lost, a minute of sleep, worrying about the way things might have been. Big wheels keep on turning, proud man keeps on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Cleaned a lot of blades in Memphis, bumped a lot of pain down to New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city till I hit a ride on a riverboat queen. Wheels keep on turning, proud man, it keeps on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Thank you.
rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Well, if you come down to the river, bet you're gonna find some people who live. You don't have no worries, cause you have no money. People on the river are all happy to give. You know, big wheels keep on turning. Well, pride barely keeps on biting. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. One more time, y'all. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. All right.
Hey, would you girls come out here and do that right there? Come on. Come on, we'll do one more chorus if you'll do it. Come on. Well, you will or you won't? She will, but you won't. Come on, it was cute. Just come up here. We'll play one more verse. Everybody, we'll have fun. Ready? Just sing the last chorus, Kevin. I'll roll. One, two, three, four.
Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. One more time, y'all. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
I like that.
Boy, they were rolling, weren't they?
I don't know if I can remember the intro, but I think we're going to do about two more songs, folks, and we're going to the house. Everybody had a good time so far? All right. And you know what? There's a friend of ours. Laura, where are you? Are you out there somewhere? I can't see very well. We have a friend. She's way back there in the back. No kidding. You're in the back. You must know somebody here. You got some great seats. Laura's a friend of ours who's been coming to the Opry, and she's going to come and be a guest here on Friday night. When are you coming, honey?
July,
I can't hear
30th.
Anything. July what?
July 30th.
July 30th. All right. She'll be here, and thanks for coming out tonight and bringing your lovely husband, Jimmy, whose name I remember. And we appreciate y'all coming out, and we'll get a bunch of folks out here to hear you. I hope everybody's had a great time tonight. We're going to do a couple more songs and go to the house.
One for Lisa and Faith.
I saw you staring at each other. I saw your eyes begin to roam, and I could tell you once were lovers. You ain't hiding nothing that I don't know. There's an old flame burning in your eyes that tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes. You said it ended when he left you. You say your love for me is gone. Those old memories still upset you, Well, I might be a memory before too long. 'Cause there's an old flame burning in your eyes that tears can drown and makeup can disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes. One more time, boys. There's an old flame burning in your eyes that tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes. Maybe Cat in Dallas was listening to you guys.
Hey, folks, we have a... We have a new guy here that's visiting with us tonight. Jimmy, where are you? He's a Navy veteran. Where are you, Jimmy?
He's right in the front row.
Is that you?
He got him a front row seat.
You're not a what, sir?
He's not a new guy. He's been here.
Oh, you've been here before? Well, Jimmy is new to this, right? Jimmy's going to come up and hold the flag for us tonight. Is that all right, Jimmy? Will you come up and do that for us? And how many years were you in the Navy, sir? 4 years. All right. Yep. Well, we'd like to acknowledge all of our veterans. As a matter of fact, if you're a veteran tonight, would you stand up for us, please, so we can see who you are? Yeah. There's our veterans right there, everybody. And something else we like to do at the Orange Blossom Opry, if you are currently in law enforcement or retired from law enforcement, would you stand, too? Because all of the people here at the Orange Blossom Opry, we believe that the cops are the good guys. Yeah. And we'd like to ask that the rest of you all please stand now as we pay tribute to our veterans.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and it can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll proudly stand up defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills in Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. Oh, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and sing. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Sing along now. And I'm proud. And and I'll boldly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
On behalf of everyone here at the Orange Blossom Opry, God bless each and every one of you. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Do a random act of kindness for someone tomorrow, and come back and see us here at the Orange Blossom Opry. Thank you so much. Good night, everybody.